All right, let's wait on that then. We'll do the draw later. Moving right along. Percy Grainger was an Australian-born composer, concert pianist, and champion of the saxophone and concert band. Grainger was an innovative musician who anticipated many forms of the 20th century music well before they became established by other composers. He often composed works which were then arranged for other ensembles or mediums. Australian Upcountry Tune is one such piece, having originally been written for unaccompanied chorus using wordless syllables. This choral version was first sung at Grainger's wedding in 1928, and while it is considered a love song to his wife, he also wishes to embody a sense of Australianness in this tune.